Welcome back to Shadow Hearts 3. I think at this point we can carry on, can't we? I don't think there's really too much... Do I have anything I can trade in for snap cards? There was another guy that I met, isn't there? I need to go write this down or something. Sure! High level, I probably 54? Yeah, no, we don't have that yet. How far are we, anyway? I actually have no idea. Okay, so that's not too far away. But at the same point, is that... What was the other trader? Was the other trader in Rio? I want to say it was Rio. RPG, are you wasting time? I might be. You were the quiz lady, right? I think so. Yeah, no. Johnny's should take off his jackets. Not you. Were you the lottery member? Yes. I can't keep up with that. Yes, you did. Okay, moving on. You're the one who wanted to pitch the... This guy wanted a picture of Hilda in her... bad form. Can we actually... Thank you. Could have sworn there was a traitor in here. Is it the guy in the red truck? Yes, okay. Find it eventually. I can actually devil straw. Yeah, we're not that far. What the heck is a devil straw? Yeah, I'm gonna have to get those trades somewhere else. Either that or it's, one of what's-his-face's thing. What the heck is a devil straw? And why does that sound like something for Shania? Did I miss it? Might not be. Let's go to inventory. No. Wrong thing, RPG. Property, inventory. I need to go to accessories. Devil straw. Oh, I get it. It's a straw as in a drinking straw. The narrow tube is great for those counting calories. What exactly does this do? Are negatives more negative and positive stays the same, or does everything go down? I have no idea. Where? Sure, why not? I need to find an... Okay, actually, do we have... where is it? Data? No, that's just saving and loading. Help? No. Library, there we go. I need to go way this way. Oh boy. The goal is to find something in here. This isn't going to... Chupacabra. I don't have a picture of Chupacabra, that's fine. Okay, data. 2 calories on the crab thing. 3 on the flighting thing. -4 on those. Should really write this down, huh? Hold on a second. Okay, that should be enough information to see what's going on in this area. Hopefully I can get into combat reasonably quickly. Oh, you need to equip it first, RPG. That would help. Where is it? Did I go right? There it is. A little accessory for suck. So I'm assuming that it increases the minus ones and the plus ones stay the same. It's also a straight up, status improvement. What is it, plus one or two to everything? Kind of like panoramic lens. Hopefully this doesn't take too long to get into combat. Come on, game. Also, I need to go check my steps, don't I? I have no idea where I am for steps. Although I have not been wearing the, doubler, so, yeah, that's fine. I would like to kill this turn, please. It doesn't change on the list. From the list. I don't want a perfect, just in case that something different. So I get minus a lot faster. Because that was definitely more than four. Barry-ish is minus four. I started with plus 11. I don't remember what I started. Anyway, I'll be back. Okay, again, I started that combat at plus 11. The thing I sold it for normally has minus four. And I'm up to plus three. So I lost quite a bit. Actually, is that double? That is double, isn't it? That expedites things a lot, doesn't it? Yeah, that expedites things a lot, actually. Yeah, at this point, I might as well get her into, curvy form, huh? Not curvy form, slim form. Since I am probably going to use her more magic-based anyway. That's just how things are gonna be, is, you know. Anyway, I'll be back when I do this. So if I get another one of those, I'm going to be at negative 7, right? No. Negative 5. I can't math right now. Yeah, negative 5. Huh. So it doubles it. That's actually really, really good. Oh, I guess we should try the new, 64. Oh my goodness gracious. Oh boy. That's really expensive. I don't know if the damage is really gonna be meaningful. I think the damage went up maybe like 30? And the price doubled again, up to 64. I don't know about that. But yeah, the double straw doubles the amount of negative calories. That's actually makes changing our forms a lot easier. I'm assuming there is a, does it work with the items? That's a really good question, actually. Probably not. That would be a little bit overpowered after all. I'm assuming there is an accessory for positive calories as well. I don't think you'd want both equipped, though. Unless you feel you're just incredibly lazy or something. I don't know. Also, extra thing, negative about Mao, the animation got longer. Yeah, for cat touch. Oh, boy. 35, I've spent 15. So I need... Actually, I could just go back and get the rest of my scallop coins. I'm not that far away. Anyway, let's follow the little girl across the Pacific Ocean, shall we?
You give me the creeps. All that laughing.
Oh, yes. I'm sorry. I'm just a little bit excited. You see, scholars from all over the world have been searching for this something for over 100 years. Without success, of course. That is, up until now. That's where Lady's headed. Straight to the lost ruins of Vilcabamba.
Looks like a dead end.
No, it can't be. But of course, it's got to be it.
What? What are you babbling about?
It's got to be way down inside there. Vilcabamba!
So how do we get down there?
Yes, well, let's see. Perhaps we should ask those people. I'll wager you they'll have some idea.
I'm a little bit worried about nameless tribesmen. Is there really just a chest out in the open? There's also one right there. Also, hi guys! How are you? Now that I've tasted anything new. Well, we can fill up on these, because why not? Ooh, you sell roots. Good. I could use those. Not like it's going to affect my money that much. Take all those. No. Well, defensive items, rather. Sorry, my stomach wanted to get involved. It's fine. We'll take those. Western belt, do you have... pocket watch? No, nothing incredible. I was hoping for something else. Well, defensive equipment? That's not bad. Sunshine of Love? Yeah, she already has that. That works. And 30% is enough. Honestly, I don't even care if I succeed or not. I really don't. It really doesn't matter. Yeah, obvious chest. Oh, mana root. Too bad I just bought it. I filled up on those. That's fine, though. Oh! Karufi was the... Oh, it's a good thing I took a second picture of the boss. Because I got one free. Okay, good. Number 45. I don't have that yet. That's from the next area, so that's not that bad. 49, 51... Getting close to that. Mary's Dream, 96 and 97. So I can only do one. I didn't even look to see what I got, either. Oh no, it was a card, wasn't it? 45. You've really forgotten that short of a time span, RPG? Yep. I did. Okay. Yeah, and I have zero Karufi. That makes me worry a little bit, actually. I mean, think about it. I'm supposed to have at least one. Maybe I'll get another one to trade somewhere. Aqua Resist? I was actually trying to talk to the little boy, but sure. Oh. Ma'am, you have a lot of kids. Okay. Pumpkin bomb? Sure, why not? Apparently transforming her into thin form was a good idea. Because I doubt that it's going to work when she's in her bat form, because, you know, witch. And her curvy form is much too innocent to be a witch, I guess. I don't know. Sorry, what was I doing? Distractions and whatnot. Oh, she got, Hilda got a new ability, didn't she? Is this for... Yeah, it is. Oh, that's expensive. It's air only, too. Yeah, 68 when our max is 319? Ouch. But then again... Anyway, that's nice to have. Do you guys have anything else in here? Hit area expand, why not? I'll take it. And actually, I'm gonna use that on Hilda. Although, I really should just switch her... Well... Switch Mao out for Shania. Johnny and Ricardo are getting ahead. I could take Shania out, but it doesn't make any sense. We're just exploring town at this moment. They're not gonna let me loot that chest, are they? Oh. No, they actually let me loot it. I don't know, that kind of looked like it would be, like... offering, and if we touched it, we'd be rather... really... Yeah, he doesn't want you to cry, because that'll break him, and he'll cry. I want to paint a portrait? Is this... No, they're not gonna have two people in... Because I'm assuming that would be inspired by someone in the party. And the only one I don't have is the other two forms of Hilda with me. That's... No, right? No, it can't be. Two people... How many times do I have to change Hilda's form just for, you know, small rewards here and there? That's a chest. We're getting that. Oh. Well, I have infinite lottery tickets, so this isn't a big deal, is it? Seraphim Straw. That's gonna be for positive calories, isn't it? Oh. Blind Ring. Again, who cares? We have infinite... That's a miss. I wonder what happens if I max out on tissues. Again, at this point, since the lottery tickets are infinite... I don't feel the need to save before doing the lottery. I really don't. This is going to be for positive calories, isn't it? It's gotta be. Seraphim Straw. Plus calories. Okay, then. That works. So, Hail Solid. That's actually pretty good, too. At least transforming between the forms of Hilda is going to be easier now. I figured as much. Therroot, we're maxed out. Nobody cares. I just have this feeling that this is for you. Anyway, I'm gonna go get some plus calories. Because I have a feeling that he wants Hilda in his inner fat form. I don't know, anyway, I'll be back. Oh, yeah, we have to try that, don't we? We do! And actually, I think I have to do that first before I do this. Crap. That's Pumpkin Bomb, everyone! Hopefully this wasn't a waste of time. Also, strange thing about the straws, it seems, at least for the Seraphim Straw which I was using, it only works for the first one. Like, I did multiple things, like, the first one, say, has +3, I would use caloric rain and I'd get plus 6. The next one would have 2, so you'd think I'd get 4, but I get 2 instead. So that might only work for the first calorie drain of each combat. So that's something to be aware of. Of course, you're going to go after the biggest target anyway. But, you know, that's a thing. Hopefully I didn't waste my time. I don't think I did. Okay, apparently this guy has a thing for larger girls.
Okay.
Well, then you gotta remember she's a few hundred years old, too. Anyway, girl would be kind of inaccurate. But anyway. Oh! Happiness gift. I'm assuming since the first one was a thing for Slim Hilda that this is going to be something for Curvy Hilda. Is that too much of a stretch? No, not really. Fully restores HP to one unconscious ally. Not bad. I'd still rather have you in your, slim form, though. I'm gonna have to go do that. I have plus 18 calories, too, so it's gonna take a little bit. Anyway, next time, we're gonna go meet who? Loloma? Her grandmother? We'll go do that. Ugh. So yeah, there were actually two people in the same... Well, to be fair, you know, you're saying, oh, there were, you know, two things for Hilda's side quest for two different forms of Hilda in the same place. Other than the first one, she got the first one pretty much for free. The second one, I got by coincidence because it was in pink bat form. Coincidence. No, he prepared for that one. And the other one I got... Okay, backup RPG. The first one I got for free, you know, this is how her abilities work. The second one I got for in pink bat form in Rio de Janeiro. We just talked about that. That wasn't that long ago, RPG. And this one, I get both of them in this one for two different forms of Hilda. Granted, we just got the straws, too, so this isn't really that hard. Or time-consuming to get both right now. I mean, that only took me a few extra minutes. Anyway, yes, until next time.